TFNN. Headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN. Monday morning, 9 a.m., 30 minutes to go until the start of the trading week, and we got markets in positive territory. How about an S&P up by 40 points, trading at 3168? NASDAQ futures continue to charge higher, up 130 points, trading 10,045. The Dow up 377, 26,136. All the major indices up about 1.25% to 1.5% in the Dow. We got the oil contract down 5 pennies at 40.60. Gold catching a bid over the last couple hours, up $5 at $17.95. Silver up 35 cents at $18.67. And notes and bonds, a little bit of lower price. The 10-year minus 7 ticks at 138.27. The 30-year minus 23 ticks at 177.17. You're looking at a 10-year yield right now, just under 0.7%. Asia having quite a night overnight, as they're talking about in the chat on the YouTube channel. Folks, head on over to YouTube. You can always find us there. Subscribe to our channel for TFNN. They're talking about Shanghai. How about Shanghai? Up 5.7% last night. How about the HSI? 3.8%. Nikkei up 1.8%. As far as Europe, you have the DAX up 1.7%, FTSE up 1.7%, and the CAC up 1.7% as well. We jump over to our markets. The S&P is now up 41 points at 3170. As you can see, we've been sitting at these levels since about midnight Eastern time. The market just creeping on higher price. NQs up 133. There's your action as well. Made it to a high as 10,504. We'll jump around to some equities this morning with movement. Come on, lots going on in the market. Let's go. Uber, they are buying Postmates. Whoops, U-B-E-R. For a deal at $2.6 billion, all stock, the market liking that, from about 3068 to 3325 right now on Uber shares. And Tesla, it just don't stop. Tesla getting a price upgrade, I believe it was like 13 something. Higher prices, folks, Tesla, higher prices. That's the bottom line. Tesla up $70 right now at 1208.66. You just can't hold down Mr. Elon Musk in no way. And why not? We'll jump over to Amazon. Amazon looking to open near record territory as well. Microsoft actually going to open in record territory. MSFT records was Friday. We're going to open at 209.31. And Apple right up there near record territory as well. Going to open at about 369, 372, the all-time high on Apple. Stay tuned, folks. We got our man Larry Pesimento coming up live next. Live programming all day at TFNN. And don't forget, that Tiger Dollar sale ends today on the front page at TFNN.com. Go get that Tiger Dollars before they expire. Thanks, folks.